insatiable drive to become the Intercontinental Champion, facing off in this terrifying Elimination Chamber match with Seth Rollins and AJ Styles.
And looking on with eager anticipation, we see the pods occupied with Dolph Ziggler, Finn Balor, Rey Mysterio.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
The Architect.
Right now he's looking for anywhere to break out of this, and he does.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring. Hold on a second, could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
A single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Corey, what's in a competitor's mind when battling inside this mammoth structure?
Adapting to their surroundings. They're surveying the chamber to find out just how they'll annihilate their opponents.
Look at how the action is breaking down. Know who is in the ring and who is coming out of the pods. You have to be ready for anything. You have to fight for your life.
Now, this is not the environment. This is going to be ennui and despair. It's time to fight for survival or suffer elimination.
Now, Rollins has where he wants him. And the Falcon Arrow. Stomping.
Thank you.
it's going to take.
They just punch him in the chest.
Back out. Did you see that?
And he goes into the ring. He finds a counter for Morrison.
Close line.
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Down with the leg drop.
Oh, he can end it here.
He's got him.
On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Sharp elbows to the box.
Finn Balor's due for a little target practice.
Oh, you're not lying. Here he comes.
Jumping attack on the knee.
Nice takedown.
Oh, Swanton.
Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
His eyes are fixing. He's looking to end this.
Ziggler measuring his opponent. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Makes the cover. Rollins lands hard ringside. He stays alive. He stays alive.
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challenger's every pore.
God, now has to call upon something else. Something that will produce a count of three. Inbounds attack gets caught off. Series of reversals. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Versatility from Rollins. He steps foot in the ring again. And this match will head back to the ring.
Oh, man.
Spinning kick to the gut. Fails to connect on the springboard.
He wants it one more time.
Frog splash connects.
You got the new champion.
Two count. And Finn Balor
has been eliminated.
Jumping knee drop.
So precise.
From the tops.
Just like that, Dolph dodges away.
Beautiful drop kick. Targeting the throat there.
What is this superstar waiting for here? Their opponent can't even stand.
Black magic. Here's the cover for the win.
Two.
No, it's not over.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Great counter.
What a suplex.
Shifts it back onto him.
Dolph gets out of there.
Oh, just gouging. Don't do it.
That's not right.
You're insane.
We're gonna see it! Gonna see a new champ!
Mysterio, ready to drop!
Dolph Ziggler has been eliminated!
Oh, a diving hurricanrana! Two! Title match stays alive!
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond.
The target's been acquired once more!
The champ honestly glazed over!
Is it enough? The cover!
WWE Intercontinental Champion, Rey Mysterio!
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now. At least, if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion!